It's the smash hit of the summer.
This is amazing!
100 million of you have watched as talent has taken over the nation. Now, it's up to you, America. It's time to unleash the talent.
Welcome back to America's Got Talent, live from Hollywood. Next tonight, a mind-blowing gymnast. She's been working towards this moment since she was a little girl. She's Polina Volcek.
My act is very unique.
Yes.
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 I think that's the most excited I've ever been about hula hooping.
You're going straight to Hollywood. Congratulations.
I started gymnastics when I was 7 years old. To be a professional gymnast, you need 100% of dedication. To be good, you need to be the best.
Polina has that ruthless determination that all stars need. That's why I think she can go a long way.
I moved to America because it gave me more opportunities.
Polina is the absolute American dream, and we're lucky to have her on our show.
I'd love to win this competition because all of my life I've been competing, performing, fighting for the place where I am.
Polina blew us away in the audition. When you do something that spectacular, you have to step it up.
For tonight's shows, I prepared a different act. I'll be a different Polina on stage. It's better, it'll be sensual. I want to give to America goosebumps.
From Las Vegas, Nevada, here is Polina Volcek.
What is that sound? Ringing in my ears, the strangest sound I've heard for years and years, the sound of two hearts beating side by side, the sound of one love that neither one can hide. The sound that makes the world go round. The sound that makes the world go
Volcek is amazing, but the wrath of Piers Morgan, the ex, what was it for?
Oh, it was boring. And I am disappointed because I loved you in the previous two rounds. I loved the hoops. I thought you were incredibly entertaining, and I loved the whole way you did that act. Tonight, it was just you marching around with a rope. And it's boring. Well,
no. They
can all boo me, but they're all as bored as I was.
No. Sharon, do you agree?
I don't agree at all. I know what a dedicated artist you are, and your timing was perfection. Even the last move where you threw, and it's not just a rope. What
just,
is that?
It's a rope.
It's elastic.
No, it's rope.
Oh, it's
a rope.
Rope. I hate it when he's always right.
It
stab me
is
with the pen.
A rope, yes.
Anyway, your timing is always perfect, and I know what it takes to for you. You are so dedicated. The time that you put into your craft is just endless, and I applaud what you do. I loved your music. I thought the music bed was fantastic.
How long could you watch that for?
Well,
for hours.
That's not the
point.
Because
your movements are so fluid. It's perfection.
You
I love
watch
what
that
you
for
do.
Hours, seriously.
Can I say something?
Yes, Mr.
I would like
Mandy.
To say something. I think he's totally wrong, and I take into account everything you did with the hoops and the rope and the makeup and the artistry. You are a Vegas show. You're incredibly talented. And I also got the message from tonight's performance for the kids to floss, right? Is that what? You're like a tooth, and that's the floss.
It's rope.
Well, if you got the message, vote for Paulina. Call 1-866-60-AGT-04. That's 1-866-60-248. Or text the word VOTE to 4804, but not yet. Voting will open for 2 hours after the show. Ladies and gentlemen, make that noise one more time for Paulina Volcheck.